For the last time, I'll go tally the votes. Thank you all for a great season of Survivor. I will see you back in New York City for the reading of the votes. Job. Steven, JT, great job. This is a hard game to play. 39 days in the middle of nowhere, stuck with people you don't know that you may like, may not like, in a game that is physically, emotionally, mentally taxing 24 hours a day is no small feat. The winner of this game deserves the $1 million. Thank you. We got people that want JT, we got people that want Steven. Let's get to it. There are 7 votes in here. Tonight, you want to see your name. This is the only time on Survivor you want to see your name on the parchment. These are votes for a winner. It takes 4 votes to win. I'll read the votes. First vote. JT. Second vote, the warrior, JT. JT, that's 3 votes, JT. Will Steven keep it going, or will it be a blowout? The winner of Survivor Tocantins. JT.
Test. Find out if he took it. It's the Survivor Tocantins reunion show live from the Unsullivan Theater in New York City. Coming up next.